pleasure.
What's your pleasure? Here we are. Cheers. One for you. Here's your whiskey. Here we are.
Thank you.
plank and set it down there. Whew! Permission to come aboard. So, this here's the merchandise. It's top-notch stuff, so be careful with it. Come on, help me get it unloaded. Ooh, watch your foot in there, landlubber. Wait, where are the wagons? I arranged two drivers. God damn it! I planned this whole thing. Least folks can do is show up on time. Train's coming in. Just act natural.
Everyone stay right where you are. This is Agent Reed Hicks.
Okay! I think that's all of them! Christ, that was a close one! Oh. All right, these docks look clear. Let's unload and get the hell out of here! All right, that's the last one. Oh, thank you. Goddamn revenuers. It's like Hickson's got some sixth sense or something. I'll find how this got out, believe you me, starting with them drivers. Can't trust anybody these days. Anyway, at least we got what we came for. I'll see you back at the house. Yeah.
Allons-y. Bien, un fair price. Mm-hmm. C'est agréable. Now we wait. Jésus, Marie, Joseph. Goodbye. Thank you.
good lord, what's happening?
Another stain on the reputation of this county, all set to be wiped clean. Throw him in the cell. Good money for bad business.
You asked for it.
a bitch! Oh my God! Help me!
We put down far worse than you, 100 times over.
well done with that last project of ours.
Hey, welcome back. Got anything good for me by any chance? All right, what do you have for me? No questions asked. Ain't this special, huh? Not bad, this. You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. Done deal. Good then. Fine. Fine, I'll have it. Give it here. Hell, you really want to get rid of this? Well, you don't do this as a profession, huh? No questions asked. You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. Hell, you really want to get rid of this? No questions asked. Not bad, this. No questions asked. Well, you don't do this as a profession, huh? You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. No questions asked. You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. Not bad, this. No questions asked.
Don't you tell no one, dear.
Thank you. absent traveler returns.
helped fix the window last week. Now it looks even worse when he started.
I guess that's just how it goes.
Hold. Well, all right now.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm surprised to see you back. Most folk who get away from this town stay away from this town. Someone's trying to spread a rumor that I'm a vampire. I can go out in the sun, I just prefer not to. What's going out then? They won't have to wait too long. It'll all be taken care of. Bye then.
I've been banned from the saloon for what I done last night. I don't even remember going for refreshment yesterday.
Ain't like it the first time.
personally mix this whole batch, every single bottle. Well, me and Marcel. Good hooch puts hairs on your chest, but this stuff, it'll torch them right off. Kira Shine, I like to call it. Well, anyway, we'll pour this stuff all around the meeting spot, wait for the three musketeers to show up, and boom! Ring of fire! Deal with great waiters, no Des Moines Raiders, so it should just be the three of them. Christ knows who Hickson will bring along with him for the ride, but we do this right, they won't even know what hit them. Sitting ducks. The blast doesn't kill them, we'll pick them off one by one from the trees. Pow! 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 Danny Lee, Breakweight Hickson, today's the day we deal with a lot of them. Okay, we're almost there. Park the wagon just ahead where we can get a nice spread of moonshine around. Yeah. Okay, we have to move fast here. Get the shine off the wagon. We're gonna douse this whole area. Alright, that looks pretty good. Now, come on, let's find some cover.
Where is he?
Ooh. Wagon's here. Lamb! It's Danny Lee!
This stuff stinks. This is their recipe, I'm not sure I want it.
Lamb!
You got 1 minute, Fuck. We're out of here.
Hold it right there.
What the hell is this? You said it was all good.
It was.
Mr. Caton, I feel like you've been avoiding me. And you must be the Braithwaite. How sad. From prince to peasant.
I got guns covering this whole area.
Is that a threat?
Let me go. I'll call him off. And you can have Danny Lee.
What? Mr. Braithwaite.
I can have him. How very kind of you.
And I also have $100. Right here.
Well, never let it be said that I'm not a reasonable man. Well, go on, then. If you're going.
Why are they letting him go?
Really? You're all but finished anyway. I only catch the big fish.
Put your goddamn hands up. All right, start moving.
God damn you.
Oh, here he is, the half-wit. It's not really his fault, fellas. His mother drank a lot.
You goddamn son of a bitch.
Thanks for all this. Didn't you ever wonder why I kept you alive, you born idiot? How's your aunt, by the way? I never got a chance to ask you at the boat. I hear she's looking well.
You bastard! Hickson and Henry, they went that way. Go after Hickson first.
Okay. Okay. I think this is all gotten a little out of hand now. Don't you? You know what they do to people? That murder federal agents. I can make that go away. You kill me, you'll be running for the rest of your life. Come on. That present tag is just using you like she uses everyone else.
Please, anything but that, I'm begging you. You're taking me to her, ain't you? Jesus, I already know how this is gonna go. She fixes all the story in her head and then there's no changing it. I mean, what choice did I have? You think I wanted to work for the damn freight weights?
Oh, the guest of honor. Finally. Give me your knife. You know, I was so looking forward to seeing you that I got you your favorite whiskey. Go on. Give the man a drink.
I'm fine.
Give him a goddamn drink!
What do you want from me?
You snake! You left me to die!
What was I supposed to do?
6 years. I gave you my trust, my power!
Power? Listen to you. You can't see yourself, Maggie. You never could.
Oh, I see myself. I can't not see myself. But I won't slink off like a coward. I'll look you dead in the eye.
Maggie, please.
Get out of here. And I mean so far away, you'll never see me again.
I'm...
Just go, Danny Lee. Now here, it is good whiskey. And Hickson? Good. You know, maybe it's time for me to move on myself. Too many memories around here. I don't know. Maybe not. For now. Prosper.
Thank you. have a batch ready to go. D'accord.
Alors, this batch is parfait. Now we must go. But I must warn you, we can afford no mistakes with this purity. That is what they are paying the big price for. And that is what Marcel has created, is it not? I have not slept. I have not rested. I have stopped at nothing to create these little jugs of heaven, eh? But now, relax and enjoy your trip.
Are you here for work, my friend?
because I've always got things need doing.